Hello, I'm Florina Muntenescu for the Developer Show. This is your weekly update on the coolest developer news from Google. The Android platform Codelab has been published to take developers from bare metal to a virtual device under test in a single page. This document will help new Android operating system engineers quickly learn the tools and processes needed to establish a build environment, sync the repository, and more. Find out all the details on the Codelab in the blog post. Bazel 2.2 has just been released, with changes on cQuery, external repositories, and more. Check them all out in the post. The first major release, version 1.0 of our open source Android Maps utility library, is now available. While the Maps SDK for Android provides several optimization options, like displaying markers, ground overlays, or drawing shapes on the map, the utility library allows you to extend these capabilities even further. Find out what's new in version 1.0 and more from the post. Working with fuzzers? Well, this one's for you. We launched FuzzBench, a full automated open source free service for evaluating fuzzers. The goal of FuzzBench is to make it painless to rigorously evaluate fuzzing research and to make fuzzing research easier for the community to adopt. Check out the post to find out more. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Florina Muntenescu for the Developer Show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week. We launched FuzzBench.